Brad Blair was fired on Monday, and the government denied any involvement.
What happened this morning was...
Community Safety Minister Sylvia Jones said the decision to fire Blair over the release of confidential private information for his own personal gain was made by her deputy minister, Mario Di Tommaso, and approved by the Provincial Public Service Commission. She claimed she was not asked for advice or permission.
There was no advice requested. They notified me of a decision that the public service would be terminating Mr. Blair's employment.
Information leaked includes details about customized security on Premier Ford's van. Not everyone's convinced it's that simple.
This whole thing is a cesspool of interference by Mr. Ford and good people who have dedicated their lives to this province, who have brought integrity to the OPP, are being thrown under the bus by the Premier.
Premier Ford has been friends with Ron Tavener for a long time. NDP leader Andrea Horvath said, "Let's not forget Mr. Di Tommaso was on the hiring process as well and has a relationship with the Fords and with Mr. Tavener." Deputy Minister Mario Di Tommaso wrote in a memo on Friday that he had recommended the termination to the Public Service Commission. Brad Blair has asked the courts to force the provincial ombudsman to investigate the hiring of Toronto Police Superintendent Ron Tavener, a longtime friend of Premier Doug Ford, as a new OPP commissioner.
Brad Blair is threatening to sue Ford for damaging his reputation by accusing him of breaching the Police Services Act. For Global News, I'm Jordan Reed.